My name is María Jesus Pascual, and I work in the Ceramic and Glass Institute of SESIC here in Madrid, Spain. And we are working as glass specialists within the EVERGLASS project. In the EVERGLASS project, we are going to make a prototype, a system that is going to melt glass using laser radiation. With this laser machine, in one single step, we produce the melting of the glass particles and give a shape to a new product. This is very similar to a 3D printer. We have a mixture of different glass systems, soda-lime glasses, borosilicate glasses, aluminosilicate glasses. They have different components. They melt at different temperatures too. We are going to study the recycling with the laser of these different systems because the laser melting has no limitation in the melting temperature. We can reach very high temperatures. This is a typical waste that we can receive, in this case, a mixture of glass container bottles of different colors. When I prepare some samples for the laser processing, I need to do all the conditioning from this glass waste to get a glass powder that have the right particle size and characteristics to be fed in the laser morphing machine. So what we are going to do now is to press glass a little bit finer, and we introduce it in a mill to get finer powders that are suitable for the laser melting process. My work in the project is to collect glasses from different sources, to classify them and do all the characterization of the properties, to know about the composition, the viscosity, the thermal expansion, all the important parameters for the glass processing. Some of the typical characterizations of the glass properties that we do here in the Institute is, for example, dilatometry. It, we get information of the thermal expansion coefficient of the glass. Then we can also characterize the viscosity temperature curve. For that we use hot X-ray microscopy, which is very important for understanding the glass melting, which are the working temperatures that we need for melting the glass in a furnace or using the laser technology that we are implementing in the EVERGLASS project. Glass is never garbage. It can be recycled. It has infinite lives.